Thando Mvubu. I'm a writer and a student. I'm currently based in the Eastern Cape, in Stexbrait. It's mostly rural areas. It is a, how can I describe it? A town that is surrounded by rural areas. So everything, every area is scattered around. So I decided to choose that particular location because of its tranquil and quietness, because it allows me to write and it also allows me to study. But the disadvantage is not being able to access internet connection, in terms of not being even able to install fiber or Wi-Fi, because the infrastructure is not built in such a way that accommodates one to install such routers. And even when you buy your own router, it becomes difficult to connect that for internet connectivity. So it makes it a bit difficult for me to attend sessions with my facilitators. It also makes it difficult for me to do research when I have to write. And it's so frustrating because it feels like I'm being deprived of a necessity. Not being able to access data or Wi-Fi is like depriving a person that cannot afford medical aid to have good medical services or medication. So it makes life a bit difficult, and it makes life frustrating because you don't know what to do, you don't know who to go to, and even when you buy airtime, it has to be ridiculous amounts of it in order to be able to buy data and do the things that you need to do. And for someone that is a student and a writer and unemployed, it causes unease and tension in maneuvering the necessities that one needs.